Hi, this is Menno Marks. This is the second episode in a mini-series designed to show you how to get started with the Google Maps SDK for iOS. In this episode, we'll walk through creating a project and adding in the SDK. This episode assumes that you've downloaded the SDK, registered for an API key, and set up your development environment, and you've successfully built and run the Google Maps SDK demo sample project. If you haven't done that, you may want to start with the first video in the series, which you can do by clicking here. Let's start by creating a new project. For simplicity, we'll create a single view application and won't use storyboards. You can, of course, use storyboards if you wish, and here's a video that shows you how to do it. Once you've created a project, you need to add the framework to your project. Open up Finder and navigate to the folder where you downloaded the SDK. Select the Google Maps Framework folder and drag it to the Frameworks group in your project. When prompted, select Copy Items into the Destination Groups folder. Now, right-click or Control-click on the framework you just added, select Show in Finder, and in Finder, navigate to the Resources folder and click and drag the Google Maps bundle again to the Frameworks group of your project. This time, make sure the Copy Items into your Destination Group folder is not selected. Next, you're going to add in the libraries the framework will need to run. To do that, select the project and then select Targets and Build Phases. Open up Link Binary with Libraries and click on the plus sign to add in libraries. Here's a complete list of the frameworks that you'll need to add in. This list can also be found at this link. Next, switch from the target to the project and select Build Settings. Make sure the architecture is set to ARMv7 or ARMv7S. In the Other Linker Flag section, add in -objc. Finally, let's add in your API key to the App Delegate. First, import the Google Maps framework to your appdelegate.m using import Google Maps, googlemaps.h. Add the following to your application: did finish launching with options method, replacing API key with your API key. In the final video of this series, you will create your first map.